Good morning and welcome to the Proactive Studio. Carnavale Resources Managing Director Humphrey Hale joins me now to discuss the maiden MRE and scoping study at the Swiftsure deposit and what this means for the Kookynie project overall. Humphrey, good morning.
Good morning, Jonathan. Good to speak to you today.
And to you. Now, Humphrey, talk us through the MRE and the scoping study. They're really well connected here.
They are. We went into the Kookynie region to discover a high-grade gold deposit back in 2021, and when we did exactly that. So this is a new discovery undercover and contains a very high-grade core. So we've got in excess of 50,000 ounces at an ounce. And then with the scoping study, engineering and work to determine cutoff grades, etc., we've got a diluted grade and a bigger resource that surrounds that. But importantly, the project has a very strong value, as we can quote as an NPV in our scoping study of $91 million at today's prices, with an IRR of 192%, which is outstanding.
So the numbers are really strong there. And the other thing to note is that in the MRE, the indicated category is only 61%. So there's a lot of upside here.
There's a lot of upside. It's 61% in the MRE, the mineral resource estimate. And that's the first one done on this project. Within the production target, we've used only 74% of that's indicated. So as you say, there's a lot of upside, both down dip in the inferred material, and there's some unclassified stuff that's not included. But on top of that, previously, as we've talked about in the past, we've got some great anomalies and discoveries at Tiptoe. That was a 20-gram hit in RC there, and more recently at Valiant in the sort of exploratory air core, we've got some great hits in the regolith there, and they're only a few hundred meters along strike along this main mineralizing structure. So plenty of upside in exploration. We see this very much as a starting point for the Kookynie Gold Project and Swiftsure at its centre.
And let's just talk about Kookynie overall for a minute. I mean, this is just one element of what you're doing there. How does it all fit in?
So, you know, this is very much our discovery, and this is the sort of drawing a line and saying, well, this is what we see as value as a first stage at Kookynie. So $91 million at today's gold price is an NPV, which is real value. In addition, we've got these further more advanced anomalies and prospects, Tiptoe and Valiant. And then beyond that, there's McTavish North, which we've had some good success with in the past, and Champion South, and further anomalies within the Kookynie Gold Project. We've stated the scoping study as a contractor miner toll treat type operation, and provided the economics and financials around it for simplicity. But of course, we're in a region where there are many mills, there's many operators, and this could be, you know, Carnavale could monetize this by a joint venture, a sale, a merger, or operate the mine itself. So there's many ways to skin a cat, if you like, but we've created a way of showing value here in the simplest way.
And Humphrey, work continues. What can we expect to see over the weeks and months ahead?
Well, we'll continue to develop and explore and try and add ounces to the existing resource, which will be exciting.
Humphrey, thanks for your time.
Thank you, Jonathan.